Hello beauties, hello champions. It's me, Jay of Nappy Beauty, and I wanted to show you guys my vacation pictures from the Girly Girl cruise 2012. I love blue water. It's one of my major passions in life is blue water. It just rejuvenates me. Okay, so this picture is a picture of our ship. Our ship is the one in the back. It's a huge ship, and this little Jewels of the Sea was the one in front of us. Little baby ship compared to ours. We could actually look down into the other ship. So once again, I told you I love blue water. It just energizes me. This is a picture of me when I first got on the ship. And then these are just pictures of things that happened while we were there. Then my friend had a balcony view and we went there. And of course I had to take pictures. Wouldn't be right if I didn't. My cabin had an ocean view, which was beautiful. Waking up to the sun, it was just beautiful. On the ship, you have a formal night. That's where you get to dress up. So what we did after dinner, you know, dressing up, sitting, having a wonderful dinner, we decided that we're going to run around the ship and just take pictures of all these different places and just, you know, posing and striking it. And it was just so much fun. Me and a couple of my friends did that. It was about 17 of us on this trip. Not all of us hung out at the same time always together, but, you know, me and my friends, we kind of hung tight, and we had so much fun running around, taking pictures, singing jazz. It was just a lot of fun. So you won't see pictures of everybody from this trip, because not everybody likes to showcase, but my friends, you'll see some of them in the pictures, the ones that would allow me to post pictures of them. And this is us just hanging out, formal. It was the funniest thing happened. We were standing on the steps taking pictures, and this guy comes up to us and said, "Hey, can I get a picture of you?" And I mean, two people just come up taking pictures of us and said we were beautiful women. It was just so much fun. Amazing. So of course I got my workout on. And you will see that no matter where you are, you can get your workout on. So you'll hear some audio clips from this point, and then I'll be back to talk to you through the rest.
Good morning, I am Jay. I am on a cruise. It's our first official day. And guess what? I'm up about to go to the gym. See, you can keep fitness in wherever you are. See you in a bit. Okay guys, this is the dressing room with the shower. This is the gym now. The sauna. Oh my goodness, I can't wait to do this tonight. Okay. Feels fabulous. And a steam room. Oh, it feels fabulous coming on my skin. Oh, you guys must come on this trip in April of next year. April 2013, you got to be here. Look, I had a fabulous workout. Woo-hoo!
Okay guys, this is the promenade. It is like a street in the city. We had a restaurant, ice cream, yes ice cream, and cupcakes. Oh my god, all the stuff we don't need, but we're gonna have some. Okay. Last night they had a 70s party out here, full of people, all types of fun. You guys have to come here. You have to come. April 2013.
Okay guys, this is the view right as soon as we get off the ship at port. And this is me, of course, posing in front of the ship. You know, gotta get my pose on. And this is me and Cosmel getting my rock on with the Moroccans, or whatever those things are, Moroccos, whatever. I was getting my jam on. Okay, here is the view from where we ate. This restaurant was really, really nice. It was the Senior Frog, and it was just funny. It's not like a fancy restaurant, but it was a really cool spot. And just looking at the view, that sold it to me at all. And that's all I needed was the view. So we, of course, had to take pictures on the outside with the senior frogs and everything. And they put these made balloon animals and put them on our head. And the guy had a clown outfit. And then they made these stickers that stuck them to each one of us. And this thing said, wet, hot, porn star, and easy. I'm not going to tell you who got what, but it was really, really funny, okay? So, from there, you'll see us just shopping around and, of course, meeting people. I had to pose with this wonderful sombrero, right? And so, this, I wish I would have read the statue to see what it was, but, of course, I did not. But I'm posing all with it. I hope he's a good guy.
Okay, guys, we're in Cozumel, Mexico. Look at the view. Look at the view. It's beautiful. And it's hot. Very, very hot.
Okay, at this point, I'm back on the ship looking down at the other ship, the Jewels of the Sea. We were the Liberty of the Sea. Now you'll see a video from the 70s party night, and one of my friends, she dressed up. She could have fit in with the cast. She was did such a great job. In closing the video, I'm just going to showcase some pictures that I loved and just enjoyed taking. It was a wonderful vacation. I so needed that. I'm energized for the next leg of my whole weight loss journey. And I can't wait to see how amazing my pictures will be next year. Guys, I had a wonderful time. I hope you guys consider the IMJ cruise for next year. And we can have some great pictures to share next year. So I look forward to seeing all of you guys. Keep it moving, keep it positive, and check out the pictures towards the end of me and my swimsuit with some tights on. Yeah, I was feeling me. Alright guys, talk to you soon. Bye bye. Let's talk about hair, baby. Let's talk about kinks and naps and all that stuff. Let's talk about hair. Yeah, check it out, check it out, check it out. Keep it moving, keep it positive. See you guys soon. Bye-bye.